Hey y'all, so this is a tutorial on how I do my barrel twists, barrel rolls, those type of things. As you can see, I'm finishing the first one. I already sized up his heads, I already got his parts and everything, I already did the retwist, and right now putting a rubber band on that one, and I'm getting ready to start my second one. So first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna take two of the locks, preferably I pick the two ones in the front, and then you're gonna twist it. So you wanna, whatever you do, you wanna make sure you keep the locks twisted at all times. Before I do their styles, I make sure I put them on dry so it's dry so the twist doesn't come down. That usually helps. So yeah, you're gonna make sure you're twisting it. You're gonna take the third one, you're gonna wrap it around. You kind of see me just wrapping it around. If you want them smaller, then you would only wrap it around once. If you want them bigger, you want them fat like barrel rolls, you would do it multiple times. So me, I'm doing it like once or twice. You see me wrapping this one around, wrap it again, and then I go to the next one, and I'm just gonna continue that wrap. And it's kind of similar to braiding, basically meaning the direction you want the barrel roll to go in, that's the direction you're gonna stand. So like if you're braiding, let's say you're doing braids from the back or whatever, you're probably gonna stand the opposite of your client. You're probably gonna stand the opposite, like in the back, so that the braids can go that specific way. That was a little choppy, but y'all get me. So yeah, we're finishing up wrapping those last ones. My client has a movable scalp. His scalp moves, so it may look tight, but it's not that tight. I promise you, it's not that tight. He told me it wasn't that tight. We got this. We in this together, right? Just make sure, because it can get tight, so just make sure at all times you're asking your clients, like, hey, is this too tight for you? If you're doing them on yourself or somebody else, yeah, just make sure it's not too tight. So this is me putting the rubber band on it to secure it. And after this, I'm getting ready to start the other ones on the other side. So you can take this time to do them yourself or do them on whoever you're doing them on, your clients or so. And yeah, let's get to it. I do want to say thank y'all for watching this video. I'm probably not going to talk, y'all just going to listen to this music. But thank you for watching this video. If y'all have any questions, like, comment. And yeah.